People can tell when you're not cleaning this area. When you brush and then floss, all that gunk will come out. That's the gunk that if it stays in your mouth, will start rotting away and will create that bad odor. This is why you need to do it on the flip side. You need to floss first, get all the gunk out, and then brush your teeth. That way your teeth or your breath remains fresh all day and you avoid the mistake of leaving any gunk inside your mouth.